Let me lay it out for you.
We've got pike from Pawtucket. We've breem by the bucket. We've sockeyes and sacks full of squid. There are crates of anchovies and French abalones and a Norwegian narwhal named Sid.
Hi, Sid.
But the ones that just came, they will change the whole game. When we show up with these prizes, they will be singing our names. Throw them back in the pail, every stingray and snail. The fish that we found are just on a whole other scale. Throw them back in the pail, every stingray and snail. The fish that we found are just on a whole other scale. But these treasures, aquatic, exotic, hypnotic, oh man, this plan can never fail. The humans will cheer on the day we premiere these treasures, we bring them on ice. Then we'll call all the shots.
Do you think we'll get jobs?
Mark my words, we can name any prize. A house with a 12-car garage, manicures and massage. We won't fit in our seats just because we will be living so large. Our faces on money,
boiled eggs that are scrummy.
Bigger! Think bigger, Luigi! Large as a barge!
What's as large as a barge?
A promotion!
To general? To doorman?
Better, Luigi! To human!
Jolly good! Wait, so what are you saying?
The humans will give us a chance to play at football or dance. With new human parts, new brains and new hearts,
and possibly even some pants.
Pants?
Hands!
I don't see why not! We'll be members of that species, most advanced, most advanced. With their biotech
and their nanotech.